In the video, did the semi-truck cut off the car? Some commented that the car driver couldn't see the signals of the semi-truck. You can see here that at the midpoint of the semi-trailer, there are signals blinking. Every semi-trailer has signals at its midpoint. As well, there's another signal flashing on the side of the cab. It'll either be near the front or back towards the midpoint of the cab. For more information, smartdrivetest.com.